criticism's correctness and well shall suddenly think the sword freely need forgiveness of me. No grace, but a pity full of your disease. Go on!
I was 13 when I started playing, and in the beginning I picked up the bass guitar actually, and later on I just moved on to doing vocals as well, and the bass for a local death metal band, and we just had like a couple of gigs here and there, and later on in 92 I think it was when I met Shagrat for the first time, and we went to the same college, and we briefly started talking, and then one thing led to another, and we decided to just meet up and jam and stuff like that. So that's when it all started with Demon Burger. I think it was the summer of 93. When we eventually started jamming, I picked up the guitar, and Shagrat was playing drums at the time, and Chulal, we invited him, and he started also on guitar first, and later they swapped, but that's a different story. I guess the influences we had basically was like thrash metal, 80s, black metal. And we just felt like we should do something else than, you know, like usually people did, you know, like bass, guitars, drums and vocals. Therefore we also started to use keyboards, and we found our own sound, I think. Indoctrination!
Revolving cage and the sense, yeah, just love so. Raise your hands in the air!
Thank you. You guys want to hear some more Norwegian black fucking metal? So let me fucking hear you make some noise, come on!
got my first drum kit when I was 13 years old. Basically, grew up listening to AC/DC, Iron Maiden, Black Sabbath, Judas Priest, Saxon, Wasp, and went on to bands like Metallica, Slayer, Possessed, Celtic Frost. I got my first double bass drum kit when I was 16. My musical influences would have to be Neil Peart from Rush and Gene Hoglan. Also, Dave Lombardo, Nico McBrain, Pete Sandoval. They all drummers which inspire me in some way, form or another.
Yeah.
To play piano when I was 8 years old, and then I got my first synthesizer when I was 10 years old. But the first band I started was a kind of garage band. I was 16 years old, and me and some friends started playing just for fun. When I was 18, I got my first Korg synthesizer. And not so long after, I started Divin. I get the inspiration for myself, in fact. I don't have any special band or anything. Well, I always had the passion to collect instruments since I've turned like 19 years old. And each tour I always buy some flutes or buy some weird instruments. I have a passion for acoustic music.